All right, let me say a hearty congratulations to Dr. Ngozi Okonjo-Iweala for this milestone, being the first woman to sit on that seat as far as World Trade Organization is concerned. It's a big one for Nigerians, it's a big one for Nigeria, it's a big one for Africa, and indeed it's a big one for the women's world entirely. You know, it looked at a point, it looked like it would never happen. But you know, when God qualifies you and you can't use your own hand to get your own physical and personal result, then a double credentials now you hold. You know, that was what happened to that woman. First, God offered ordained her part. Then on her own, she hold her side. Her argument too strong. If you Google her, fear will catch you. Wait till Google tell you about that woman. So thank you, Mama, and God bless you. This is how you enter, so you will not fail. You have never failed in all the positions where you don't serve. Even as Nigeria bad rich, it cannot be said that when you were the Minister for Economy in this country and Finance, say you fail. Never. Because you did your best. Of course, we know say Nigeria, even the best person, they fail here. Now, the reason I'm congratulating you, but the reason why I'm doing this video is to address women. You see, women, una never tell us what una define for this world. Una never really tell us. So, una never hear this woman news. Later, una go to shout woman power, get child, women united, same sex forever, women of like minds together, women of same feather flock together. No organization una never create all in the name of women, even feminism. But this here is one of your own, one of your very own. Doing something that the whole world they talk about, but no, and I'm not saying now. Toto DK and Rosalie Meyer and the husband news, I do not head how they take a letter to DK husband. How can you say somebody that was your best friend, like a father to you? You are now dating the person that news is bigger to you than Ngozi Okonjo-Iweala's appointment. No, now it's bigger now. Or if now role model now, Erika, Nengi, Tacha, Messi Lambo, Naibu na Rumude. If na same clan, na country where people get sense, or upon how women plenty rich for this country, where somebody go get one wife, get 16 side chicks, you see that woman, her tie. Una suppose don't make that her tie, something where the whole world go the practice. By now, that woman, her tie, suppose don't be as popular as currency. By now, if na country where girls really get focused, no, all of now go right for Instagram. Focus woman. Now focus online. Lose focus offline. And they say, Anna, see woman now, we bring una leg out. All the feminists, where they only talk rubbish about marriages and how man know to be head of the house. So to now they challenge God. See woman, see one of una own now. None of una carry money go newspaper. Buy full page just to write her a congratulatory message. No. She know what I'm. Women, all this on a stupid, all progressive, ungodly alliance, one they create just to stifle men so that we know if he breathe. Una no fi carry money, go newspaper, pay daily trust, pay this day, pay punch, take pages just to congratulate this woman. Made the right time. Courtesy, so women organization. We are thanking one of our own. No, you know this to thank. But now, when you just hear one small matter and I say one man, one woman quarrel for Zamfara. All of now enter news, carry phone, say enough is enough, enough is enough. If why be say we celebrate good thing? Now when you reach back, tell of now go the phone sympathy without empathy. Rubbish. See, I notice that most of now they use makeup to cover confusion. Enough you hide. Confusion, when I confuse. When they carry makeup to cover confusion, when I confuse. If not, Ngozi Okonjo's news should be the biggest news in the entire world. In fact, it should start from Nigeria. But no, Dr. DK and his husband news big person Ngozi Okonjo news. Because all of Nanambe Bo, now I won't do. Now my strength really be that. How to constitute nuisance to the tongue. They cause problem everywhere. All of now they talk about Dr. DK. Now the Nakupo husband, most of now. Is it because they never marry you now? Or they never declare now missing so person? Now they knock. Now woman be woman problem. Now woman be woman problem. I don't do this research, do and tire. I don't check out. Now woman be another woman problem. Until you settle for this woman, woman coven kingdom. We're not gonna leave men out of my problem. Mama, congratulations. So You know, say this generation will be your kind of generation. No blame them. They don't know anything. Now don't di. All of them, they carry their brain put for their nyash. Now nyash, now they tell the, they think, oh, and I mean that they go invest for there. They will go there, go do liposuction. Do the, you see the way they invest for here now? They invest for back. Because some of them, they're back. Now they take the snap passport. If they won't snap the passport, now back, now nyash, now be their face. They will not be here where they, don't mind them. Those who get sense, still celebrate you. Thank you. In fact, mama, for this reason, we don't, you'll be man. Now man you be. Now man you be. You know me, who am I going? Join us. May the carry Bobrisky, move, carry you, we don't swap, everything don't balance. Mama, now man you be. They with us. Bobrisky, they with your people. 1-1. No more quarrel again. Mama, now man you be. On behalf of men, we congratulate our fellow man. Now man you be, mama. Bobrisky, oh yeah, go meet your woman at the Zuzu.